We need tough laws to keep violent criminals behind bars and off the streets. But some in Congress want to take us in a dangerously different direction. Congressman Collins sided with liberals and proposed legislation which would have allowed early release for certain sex traffickers, even some people caught with child pornography. We can't let this dangerous pattern continue. Tell Congressman Collins he needs to stop supporting early release of dangerous criminals and oppose H.R. 3795.